Dubai, Filipinos in the UAE who applied for their passports on January 3 onwards will be issued passports valid for 10 years. The Philippine government began issuing passports with 10-year validity on Wednesday, January 3, for Filipinos 18 years and above. The new validity came into effect through Republic Act 10928 signed into law by President Rodrigo Duterte last year. The previous passport was valid for 5 years. In the UAE, Filipinos who applied for passport renewal beginning this week will get the new passport with longer validity but with the same design. The Philippine Consulate General in Dubai joins the other foreign service posts and our regional consular offices in Manila as well as the Department of Foreign Affairs Home Office in rolling out the new 10-year passport application system. This allows all passport applications in Dubai to avail of the new Philippine passports that have a 10-year validity, Consul General Paul Raymond Coates told Gulf News on Thursday. We recommend all applicants to kindly check the consulate website and find out the documentary requirements for the 10-year passport, he added. Filipinos currently holding 5-year validity passports are assured that their passports are still valid until their expiry as stated on their passports. Filipinos may apply for passport renewal even 8 months before their passport expires. To apply for passport renewal, visit https://dubep.checkappointments.com.